Our instructions, Mr. Speaker, and our duty are clear: to leave the EU in its entirety. However, regrettably and sadly, there are many politicians on both sides of this House and in the Upper House who are doing all they can to prevent Brexit. If their will does win, why on earth should any of us stand for this place again? Why should we knock on doors, sell our hopes for the country, whichever party we belong to, when no one will believe a word we say?